Hi, this is Josh from Nightclub. In a few minutes, I'm going to show you Blender, ZBrain, and Source 3 Blender software. This is its homepage. To find it, just go to Google, type in Blender, and it's the first one that's not about console appliances. If you want to download it, you go to download. You can get there multiple ways. It's downloading for Adam. We're going to look at the features in the gallery. Features is a lot of things. Gallery, you can actually understand that circle here. These are things people have done with Blender. Pretty cool. So, better than others. Yeah, we're not that skilled, but we can show you the basics. Yeah, without further ditches and circles, boxes and spheres, atoms. Basics, yeah. I'm gonna show you the basic things. Yeah, there we go. So, some problems here. Alright, Blender has a unique interface right now. I'm rotating the loop around with the little mouse button. Oh, by the way, you are gonna need a 3-button mouse. A 3-button and a 2-button mouse for the screen thing. Alright, so there's like two modes to Blender. The mode that I'm currently in where you can move objects is a lot, and then like the editing mode where you may edit them differently. Alright, to select them, you left click. This right here is a vertex. This is a line. Face, and you can actually choose what you select. You can choose lines and select individual lines. Faces. There you go. But I like vertexes because it's the most accurate. Now we're going to make a basic model. By basic, we mean really simple. It's going to pretend to be a car. It probably won't look like a car. Just saying. How you make a basic bumper.